That the sky would live, that I'd find my place, that I'd see our face in the dark, and the sun would glint on the time we'll spend, on the time that ain't no more. Taste the broken hearts in the vacant lots, see the fruit that rots on the trees. How to turn my head, leave it all for dead, but it's in my mind always. Honey, lately I've been way down, Lord, on my mind. Honey, lately I've been way down,
Kyle. As well as I could be, how are you? You mind if I stop by for a minute and want to talk to you about something? Yeah, I'm fine.
Mom off from the funeral.
How'd she take it?
Alright. She gave me this letter, though, addressed to both of us from Dad. Told me to read it while we're together.
Then read it.
Dear boys, if you're reading this letter, then my time on this earth has come to an end. I hope I have left you with many happy memories together, and taught you many wonderful lessons you'll someday teach to your children. I have also left you with two final gifts, a key and this letter. The key will open a safe in the old family hotel that holds my entire life savings. Go together and retrieve my earnings. Use it in good health and in my honor. Love you always and very truly yours, Papa.
Funny. I was wondering why Mom gave me this key.
Oh.
It's probably how Dad would have wanted it.
To die?
No, not to die, you smartass. For us to get his inheritance.
God damn it, Kyle. Is that all you talk about? You talk about the stupid key that our father gave us 2 days before he died. Is that the thing that's really most important to you? How much do you think he left us, though?
There's only one way to find out.
Okay, so we're gonna get the money, and whatever it is that Dad left us is what I've been doing, right?
Yeah, of course. And what if it's like gold or something?
Yeah, like diamonds.
Yeah. I hope it's not something stupid like family pictures or anything. What?
Too soon?
Yeah, you're probably going to hell. Say nice to meet you and bye. Coming out the other side, and once you dig in,
let's get paid. That doesn't say the green estate, does it?
No fucking way, man. Came all this way and does not fucking say the green. A college prank. Who the fuck does you like this? I don't give a fuck what I'm a man.
Hey, kid. Is this a fraternity?
Yeah, this is my frat. Can't you two old fucks read?
Dude, it's not fucking worth it. See, this is why I hate college kids, especially frat boys. Fuck! Well, now what the fuck are we gonna do?
Try robbing the place.
You want to break into a house of 25 frat boys and try to steal our dad's buried treasure?
Come on, man. What if we just told them what was going on, told them who we were, and asked for it back? I'm sure they...
Really? You really think that's going to work, Einstein?
Yeah, you're probably right. It wouldn't work.
Fuck. I really hoped it wouldn't have to come down to this. Guess we don't have another choice, though.
We're gonna kill him? No, you idiot! We're gonna have to join the frat.
Yeah, like they're gonna believe that 2 30-year-old men want to join a fraternity. We might as well just try and kill them.
David, we're not killing them. Look, we'll tell them we're sophomores, juniors, whatever. It's the only way it's gonna work.
I don't know, dude. Look, once we're pledging, I'm sure that they'll introduce us to every single brother, right?
Right.
Meaning that we're going to have to be in every single brother's room, right? So all we gotta do is get them the fuck out of the room and then search for the goddamn safe.
Does that mean we have to, like, pledge, though?
Yes! Well, we'll get through every room in, like, a week or so, and then we're gone. Fuck, maybe we don't even have to be official brothers or anything. Oh, don't tell me you're scared, David.
Shit can get brutal.
Oh, come on, man! We're 30-year-old men, man. We've already been through this shit, right? Come on! How hard could it be? Our bodies are used to this. You remember what pledging was like when we were in school?
Piece of cake.
Oh, Mr. Pitt, oh, Mr. Pitt, Mr. Pitiful, who let you down? Who let you down? Who let you down? You still don't believe, you don't believe, you don't believe, and your grievances show when your soapbox unfolds.
Ready yet? We're gonna be late.
Yeah. Kyle, what color tie are you wearing?
Why aren't you dressed?
Why are you dressed like Carlton Banks?
This is what frat guys wore when I was in school.
How do you know? Weren't you always getting kicked out of the frats?
Yeah, trust me, this is what they wore.
Whatever. Alright, let's go, Banana Republic.
Yeah. Still be my friend. Still be my friend. Still be my friend.
Hey, remember, when we get in there, act cool, okay?
Cool, got it.
God help us. Is this,
Hey, fellas! Come on, welcome to Rush Night.
God, let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, here.
Gentlemen, welcome to Alpha Epsilon Pi, the most magnificent, masterful chapter in the world.
Hey, thanks, Dale. Appreciate it. Hey, guys, Corey Berkowitz. I'm the president of the Alpha Epsilon Pi fraternity.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kyle.
Kyle, how about a tour, guys?
Sure.
Sure.
That'd be cool.
So, this is our main room. We got beer pong over here, got the foosball, got the TV, just a nice chill area. Nice.
Hey, by any chance, did this ever used to be a hotel?
Yeah, actually, it was a hotel. How'd you know that?
Lucky guess, I suppose.
Yeah, actually, the hotel owners left us all the furniture from the hotel, which is kind of convenient for us.
Okay, I can tell. The table, I remember from...
From the IKEA catalog. Yeah.
Yeah, I love furniture.
Okay.
Yeah, hey, what's that room over there?
Oh, that's the chapter room. It's actually a brother's only room.
Yeah, basically anything, just like small coffee tables or ottomans or lamps, tables and sofas. Like, my friends call me the aficionado of furniture, so like...
Right.
Yeah.
Right. This is actually the last room that I wanted to show you guys.
Please rise. Do you, Kyle, vow your heart and soul to the Alpha Epsilon Pi fraternity and accept a 5-week pledge term to become a member of this fraternity?
Yeah, let's do it.
And do you, David, vow your heart and soul to the Alpha Epsilon Pi fraternity and accept a 5-week pledge term to become a member of this fraternity?
Yep. Bow my heart and soul.
Gentlemen, I'll be your pledge master for the next 5 weeks. The most important thing you will be doing during this pledge term is meeting every single brother and performing one task for them.
Excuse me, sir, pledge master, sir. What specific tasks will we be asked to complete?
Can't tell you much, but your first task, get the fuck out of my house and be back here at 6.
What are you doing?
Making a map of every room in the house, so we know which ones we've hit.
Cool. Isn't it cool back in college, dude?
What do you mean? We hated college.
No, it's just like, you know, it's our second chance. Do things again. I always wanted to join a frat.
David, don't get too attached, right, man? I'm telling you, we're only going to be here like 1 or 2 days. I mean, a week tops. And then we're off to Vegas with pockets full of cash, man.
Right, right.
Try not to be an ass, right?
I'll try my best.
What are you doing? Hey, we're the
new pledges? Come on in, guys. Take a seat.
Thanks.
I'm Kyle. I'm David. We're not really sure how this whole process works. Can I have your name?
That won't be necessary, Davis.
It's
Actually, David, sir.
Well, my name's Jason, and pretty much I'm supposed to babble on about my life and everything.
And you guys are supposed to pretend like you care.
J-A-Y-S. I'm sorry.
So, you guys want to take shots or something? And I was like, Emilio!
Emilio, this fucker.
You guys are great. You guys are great. Listen, I'm going to go drain the main vein, but more shots when we get back.
I cannot drink another shot. If I do, I will die. Remember the last time I drank this much? My dad's at the party, and you know how that ended up.
Just shut up, all right? Let's just play the safe before he fucking gets back, all right?
Jesus, how much is this alcoholic drink?
I don't know, man. I don't see the safe anywhere, though. What about you?
Yes, you fucking idiot. I found the safe, and I'm just not telling you so we can look some more. This guy must be fucking David Copperfield. He hid this so fucking well.
Boys, shot time.
There's socks and beer everywhere, man. We gotta get this shit cleaned up before he gets back.
Here you go, guys.
You're not taking some of this?
Nah, it's a special treat for you guys. I've had enough. I'm gonna sit this one out.
Special treat, all right.
Oh, God. What's the problem?
All right, you guys ready?
Damn, Kyle, did you already take it?
Yep.
Well, at least I'll get to see David take it. Cheers, pal.
Not bad. Hint of lime.
Do you realize we just took a shot of?
Yeah, wasn't that lime flavored stuff we snuck into prom?
Not exactly.
Kyle, I think it's gonna be a lot harder than we thought.
Yeah. Me too.
That party last night was awfully crazy, I wish we taped it. I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke my but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I wanna go to college for the rest of my life. Sip Bankers Club and drink Miller Lite. On Thirsty Thursday and Tuesday night ice. And I can get pizza, a dollar a slice. So fill up my cup, let's get muffed up. I'm
next on the table. Who won what? I am champion at beer pong. Allen Iverson, Hakeem Olajuwon. Don't even bounce, not in my house. Better hope you make it, otherwise you naked. Time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted. Woke up today and all I can say is, that party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke my. But my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college. Hey! I love drinking. Hey! I love women. Hey! And I love college. I can't tell you what I learned from school, but I can tell you a story or two. Yeah, of course I learned some rules. Like, don't pass out with your shoes on. And don't leave the house till the booze gone. And don't have sex if she's too gone. When it comes to condoms, put two on. Then tomorrow night.
Alright, on all fours, boys. Don't worry, it's gonna hurt me a lot worse than it's gonna hurt you.
Even if we did get a little bit too drunk.
Oh my god.
That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke my. But my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10.
You guys ever heard of the Octobomb?
Man, I love college. Hey! I love drinking. Hey! I love women. Hey! I love college. Now, if everybody would please put their drink as high as they can. As high as they can. And repeat after me. Chug, 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 chug. Freshman, 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 freshman. Do something crazy, do something crazy, do something crazy, do something crazy. Keg stand, keg stand, keg stand, keg stand. That party last night.
Man, I love college.
Love it.
That party last night.
All right, everybody. I gotta head back to class for a little bit. That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it.
You know what's going down.
I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke.
We're all invited.
But my good friends bring your friends. All I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college.
Kyle, first three letters in the alphabet!
Sir, alpha, beta, gamma, sir!
David, what is my mother's maiden name?
Sir, Lazarus, sir!
In what year was A-Pi established?
Sir, 1912, sir!
What did I eat for breakfast last Tuesday morning?
Sir, Special K with berries, sir!
Are you sure about that?
Sir, with all due respect, sir! I poured the milk in your bowl and spoon-fed you while I wore the baby bib, sir!
I'm impressed. It's very good. You guys completed all the tasks bestowed upon you by the brothers in this fraternity. I'm proud to say you are now full brothers of Alpha Epsilon Pi.
Alright, let's buy this thing quick. We gotta get the hell back out there before they act suspicious, alright? Plus, I'm next to the beer pong table with Garth.
Yeah, I got foosball with Monash. Here's your best taco, bro.
Grab it!
Oh!
Oh, shit.
shit.
There must be like over 100 grand in there, man.
So Kyle, we're up next.
I'm coming, Garth. Look, man, we'll put it back under the table and we'll get it later, all right?
As soon as you can, it's an emergency.
You don't think it's about the safe, do you? They realize it's missing?
David, you're overreacting, man. No one even knows about this fucking safe. It's Dad's. It's ours. They've never even seen it before. Stop overreacting. Just get ready. We gotta get to the airport soon.
Okay.
Wait. David, just give him a fucking call. See what the big emergency is all about.
What's going on? What? How? Wait, that's impossible. Well, how long do we have? God. All right, well, if anything changes, give me a call. All right, bye. They're getting evicted.
What? Why?
Apparently they didn't pay their national dues, and they owe the national fraternity close to $100,000, and if they don't pay it by next week, the chapter's done.
That sucks for them. Don't even think about giving them any of our money, man. We worked our asses off for 5 weeks for this shit, okay? Better start get packing, man.
We got a plane to catch.
Disappoint you or let you down? Should I be feeling guilty or let the judges frown? 'Cause I saw the end before we'd begun. Yes, I saw you were blind and I knew I had won. So I took what's mine by eternal right. Took your soul out into the night. It may be over, but it won't stop there. I am here for you, if you'd only care. You touched my heart, you touched my soul. You changed my life and all my goals. And love is blind, and that I knew when my heart was blinded by you. I've kissed your lips and held your head. Shared your dreams and shared your bed. I know you well, I know your smell. I've been addicted to you. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me.
What? God damn it, Kyle, look at me for God's sakes. As shitty as these last 5 weeks have been, it's better than our 4 years of college put together. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
Ever think there might be another way to just feel better about today? Oh no, if you never want to have stay. Yeah, yeah, I bet you haven't heard a word I've said. Yeah, yeah, you've had enough of all you're trying. Just give up the state of mind you're in. Better when you glow. Yeah, yeah, I hope you've heard every word I've said. Yeah, yeah, you've had enough of all you're trying. Just give up, stay to mind you're in.
Chinese checker champion of the Midwest, so.
Somehow I don't think that's it.
Yeah, I was in some adult films before, so.
I don't think that was it. I don't know, were you guys in the parking lot?